What's good, YouTube? It's your boy AJ back with another banger, man. Y'all can read by today's title. We're about to react to DD Osama Eternal, man. You already know the deal. Got my nigga Mo with me, man. You already know. We doing hella New York reactions, man. Make sure I tap in. Make sure I hit that sub button, man.
UK is on the way.
No cap.
Don't think we forgot.
Oh my God, they finna get on with ass. But nah, man, hey, you already know. If you from the UK, you
watch. Hey, right blow up Mills. Blame it on him.
Hey, yeah. Just go to his DMs and spam him, blow bro. He gon' see it, bro. Yeah,
blow him up.
So y'all gotta blame him.
It's Mills' fault.
Well, we finna get straight to it, man. Who he say? I forgot.
Oh, he said Yusuf got
That one nigga that was on the live, right?
Yeah, UG. He said he did get shot in the ass. I ain't gonna lie. And niggas be holding him because he got shot in the ass, and this nigga went straight on live after he got done getting shot. Like not after he got, like, when he recovered. Like, he went on live trying to drop music.
In the hospital?
No, like, after.
Oh, okay.
But niggas, like, you worried about live and music, nigga, you just got shot. Like, go get back type shit. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, bro. This nigga look like K-Flock, bro. This shit
bro,
is getting weird, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
Like, if I was K-Flock, I'd be mad as hell right now.
And I ain't gonna lie.
I'd be mad as fuck,
these
bro.
I feel like, I don't know these niggas personally, but like, I feel like these niggas low-key kind of look up to that nigga.
No, they do. Like, hell yeah. Bro, what? Like, bro. Every light-skinned nigga look up to K-Flock that's rapping right now. I don't care what they say.
Like, they hate him, but like...
Bro, K-Flock really made a post about this little nigga. He said, stop comparing me to this little nigga. He don't look like me. He don't act like me, nothing.
That's
like,
before the beef?
No, this is like recent. Like, when K-Flock is in jail, like, he had somebody make a post on his page.
Oh, I seen that.
And then this
he
little nigga...
He taking pictures like him and shit.
Nah, yeah, but K-Flock, they make that post. He made like a post of a blank screen and wrote it and shit.
Oh, okay.
And, like, say, stop comparing me to this little nigga. Like, we ain't got nothing. And then this nigga, like, made a post of, like, I'm better than you or some shit like that. But I ain't gonna lie, you're not better. You nice, though, but you're not better than K-Flock.
Nah. We'll get there.
He young, though, so he got that.
Yeah, he's got hella potential.
Crazy. Bridge is crazy. Like, this is nothing, but like, he 14, but he smoking weed. Like, that shit crazy if you think about it. Like, the way the generation we in, like, it's okay for these niggas to be on social media, man. Smoking, right, bro? He young as hell. Like, even though everybody blow, but like, nigga, bro, he can really do that shit. That shit crazy, bro. Like, when I was younger, bro, niggas was just, like, even though niggas was smoking, they wasn't smoking this open, 15 years old. Like, you was gonna be able to see, you get in trouble type shit. Now, it's like, niggas don't give a fuck. Like, what the hell?
Especially in today's generation, bro.
That's what I'm saying, bro. It's so easier to do shit.
Yeah, once you got money, it's like, bro.
Yeah, bro. Like, who gonna stop you? Your mom can't stop you. Like, nigga, you put money in the house.
And that's when your parents, they respect you on a different level after that.
Yeah, so it's like, nigga, I'm a grown ass man. I got grown money, so I think I'm a grown ass man. But you really a kid. But he doing his thing, though.
Yeah, no. Blowing on this bitch, I'm not gonna cap.
This one is the best song to me that we listen
this
to.
It's hard.
Bro, I swear, all he hang out with light skinned niggas, bro.
That shit crazy, bro. He was flowing on this bitch, though. No cap.
This bitch hard, for sure.
I forgot what I was about to say. Damn. I don't even know. Oh, I feel like if you're from New York, you do music. I feel like your music gotta have an energy on that bitch, bro.
That's New York for you, though.
Yeah.
You have to have energy.
Like, if you're from New York.
Pop Smoke. Pop Smoke, when he first came out, yeah, that had energy, bro. That's why he was so lit.
If you don't got no energy, it's like, bro.
You can't chill on New York music, yeah, bro. Like, even at parties, bro, they play New York music because it's lit. I know.
They parties play songs for days, bro.
But it's like, it's crazy because, like, they really can't play. Like, you got to be from certain hoods to play certain songs. So a nigga from DJ hood can't play no K-Flock. Even though they don't fuck with him, but, like, K-Flock song's lit, but you can't play that over there. You know what I mean? Like,
that shit crazy, bro. The world is crazy, bro. Like, real shit. If y'all really think about it, bro. But, yeah, man. I fuck with this song, bro. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications, man. Y'all already know the deal. Comment more videos y'all want us to do.